Hey, this is part 5 of Let's Play Metal Gear Solid the Twin Snakes. I made a mistake last time and ended up missing part of the cutscene. At least we got to see my favorite line in the game. Anyways, let's continue watching this. Nothing important has happened. So, yeah, let's do this shit. Work at Walmart. It'll be da bomb. No, I mean, never mind, I forgot what I was going to say. Make black people work for it. Oh. You can avoid a lot of red tape and get a great lead time on your weapons production. No one can bother you. Not even that watch from the Military Oversight Committee. They call them bleeding heart liberals in the other one. I guess the bleeding heart liberals were pissed off from that line there, but didn't put it in this game. Yeah, you tell him, Snake. Ah, fuck you, old guy. Snake's awesome. Snake is your daddy. I'm going to step on it. All the data collected from this exercise. Don't play dumb. I know you were sent to get this. I hid it from that sadistic maniac. Actually, I was sent here to kill everyone. Make sure that you report this to Jim, to your boss. I'll give you my card, too. Shut up. What about your soul? Who or what was that ninja thing? It looked like he knew something. That ninja? That was Foxhound's dark little secret. Dark little secret. An experimental genome soldier. I'm trying to remember. Did I fight Ocelot in the part that screwed up or what? I don't know if I could edit out part of the... I'm just talking to myself. If I can, then I'll hope might not be lost, but they'll still miss the... Oh no, everything's turning green. Just using you for
You almost gave it away. But you're dead. Pussy. Well, if I can edit some of that stuff out, it'll be part... This will be part 6, but we'll have to see. If I can't, I'll just tell you what happened. I beat up Ocelot. He lost an arm. And I rescued an old guy. And now he's dead. Shut up, Naomi. I was talking. Give yourself a hug. Unit. Speech unit. Shit, I wish I would have kept that eye on my camera a little bit better. Fucking fuck. Cluckety fuckety fuck. Well, fuck it. I'll do it in the next video. Da-da-da-da-da-da. No, punch, 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 punch. Not gonna kill you because I don't have a silencer for my gun yet. But I will... Get in there. Get in that thing. Don't need that shit. To be no, no. Thought about killing you, but oh well. No. You're a waste of ammo. Oops, that's my cord. Sorry about that. Right in the face, motherfucker. The hell?